studied anatomy and physiology and then decided that I'd like to do a master's. So I really liked the nutrition side of physiology, so I looked for a nutrition master's, and that's how I've ended up in Aberdeen.
When I saw that the Rowett Institute is one of the leading institutes of nutrition in the whole world, if they have more than a century studying a subject that I like, then they have to be good at it.
I'm really interested in microbiology and how nutrition influences that and how that in turn influences health. So I wanted to get the background in nutrition so I could really apply what I learned.
All the facilities in the university are available to master students, but we are mostly based in the Forester Hill campus.
The first semester we did a few different courses in nutrition, and then in the beginning of the second part of the semester we did a specialization.
So you can at the beginning see an overall picture and then choose what you like best.
In the final part, your project is based where your supervisor is. So my supervisor is in the Rowett, which is fantastic new building that we've got, but other people are based in the Polworth, and there's some commercial labs as well on site.
It's one of the longest dissertation programs in the UK for a master's, so we really get enough time to delve into the project. I'm working with 6 people based here and also a few different people from other fields because I'm taking their data. And then I'm just working with the medical statisticians who are helping me with some different techniques.
All the staff are very approachable. Also, the different lecturers are from different parts of the world. So on top of being experts in their fields, you also have experience of how people are doing things in the whole world.
The Human Nutrition Unit is where the majority of my project work will take place. They've got kitchens where they develop new recipes and facilities where participants can stay if there's longer periods of time study. And they've got all sorts of ways of measuring body composition. And as a student of Human Nutrition, you do get to have a go on those at the beginning of the year and see how they all work.
It's given me an opportunity to learn more of an applied science. I did my specialization in the public health nutrition, so we talked a lot about different programs that different governments around the world are implementing. So it's just giving me this understanding of how nutrition is ingrained in the government, in the sciences, and in the medical community.
Aberdeen is a pretty safe city. There are many students here, and the people from Aberdeen, they are kind and they help you when you are a little bit lost your first days.
I really enjoy coming here from California and getting to experience Scotland. I've done lots of hill walking and traveling in the area.
I'd quite like to get into public health, potentially working for a charity as well, but definitely food and people-based.
I like to do research. So maybe after graduating from the program, I will continue with a PhD, or I can go back to my home country and start a career in academia.